Today, we're here at Sun & Fun, looking at the brand new release from Rotax, the 916IS. We've got Dean here from Lockwood Aviation, which is one of the service providers for Rotax. And those of you all who follow the channel know that I do a lot with the 915, and I love the 915 engine. I've been so excited about the 916 to come out. So, Dean, what's so special about this?
The big thing about the 916 is they made just enough of it more robust so it can handle a higher torque. And then they just reprogrammed the ECU so that they go to a higher boost. So whereas the maximum horsepower on the 915 is 140 horsepower, maximum power on this is 160 horsepower. Now maximum power is limited to 5 minutes, but then you've got max continuous power, and there's only 2 horsepower difference at max continuous horsepower. So at cruise, it's not going to make that much difference. Above 16,000 feet, it's the same engine basically, same turbo. So at about 16,000 feet, the wastegate's closed. They're both going to be the same from that point on up. But for a lot of people, the big difference is I want to get up off the ground and up in the air. So if you've got something that's small and light and climbs at 3,000 feet per minute in 5 minutes, you're going to be at 15,000 feet. So
absolutely, it'll be great to have that extra horsepower. Now the 5 minute limitation, is that going to be pilot controlled, or is that going to be fade at control?
No, that's power pilot control.
Okay, so you'll have a certain knob,
right?
Kind of like
right.
An afterburner on a jet.
Yeah. Mill power max.
Yeah. Okay. I like that. I'm familiar with that. That's good. Okay. So 160, and you said increase of longevity. So the original Rotax 915 had a TBO of 1200.
1200.
And then
correct.
What is this going to have?
This, they are saying it's coming right out of the box, is going to be 2000 hours.
2000 hours.
Right. Right.
Out of
right.
Rotax.
Correct.
That's a
correct.
Huge improvement.
Right.
How does the price compare to the 915?
It's right now about $8,000 more. The,
okay.
The price point on the 15 is 42, and on this it's just under 50. But now the other thing is that Rotax Care is included with the 916. I don't know if you're familiar with that.
No, what does that mean? The
Rotax Care means an extension to the warranty. So the warranty on this is going to be 5 years or TBO,
okay,
whichever comes first.
Wow.
So yeah.
So you have a warranty on the engine all the way to TBO or 5 years. That's
right.
That's
right.
Incredible.
Right.
That's really it. Well, we're really excited. There's a few aircraft that we're flying that I am so excited to put this inside of and see how it handles. So thanks for talking with us today. I appreciate it.
Not a problem.
Thanks. All right. See y'all soon.